Hello everyone and welcome on the third Saturday of March. I am Jamie and this is the 11th video of the 3-month project. Now if you don't know what the 3-month project is, check out the explanation video in the description below. Basically, every month there is a new theme. This month's theme is city and there will be 3 tutorials on the theme and the last video is the end result. Now as the title and thumbnail of the video suggest, this video will be about filming vehicles in the big city, so here are my tips and tricks on doing that. So today I have a few tips to make your shots of vehicles better. Let's jump right in. I think it's important to be creative with your shots. You film everyday life, so you want to give people a shot that they've never seen before. For example, film the reflections in a window. When filming cars, think about the angle you're filming in. If you want action in your shot, film from a low angle. If you want overview, film from above. Also, an interesting way to film is by filming silhouettes. Try it out, you can get some really nice footage. Now, when filming vehicles, you almost always have a moving object in your shot. But if you have a static vehicle, try moving your camera, for example, on a slider, just to add something interesting to your shot. One of my favorite types of shots is the time-lapse. If you set a camera near a road, you can shoot great time-lapses. So, I hope these 5 tips help you to shoot better vehicle shots.
So I hope you enjoyed that. Leave a like if you learned something. Comment down in the comment section below if I forgot something and if you want to share it with the world. I love to read your suggestions. Subscribe if you haven't already and tune in next week when I'm going to show you the end results of this month's work. Bye.